find dy by dx if x equal to a cos theta, y equal to b cos theta. So x equal to a cos theta. Okay. So a is equal to cos theta. Now differentiating with respect to theta. Okay. Because x as a function of theta. But a is a constant. Because x as a function of theta. Okay. dx by d theta equal to d by d theta a of cos theta. So a is constant d by d theta of cos theta. Okay. So dx by d theta equal to minus a sin theta. Okay. Now d by d theta of cos theta, derivative of cos theta is minus sin theta. Okay. So dx by d theta equal to minus a sin theta. So y equal to again b cos theta. Y equal to b cos theta. Okay. Now differentiating with respect to theta. Differentiating with respect to theta we get. So dy by d theta is equal d by d theta b of cos theta. Dy by d theta, so b d by d theta of cos theta. So minus derivative of cos theta is sin theta into b. Okay, so that means dy by d theta is equal to minus b sin theta. Okay, now we have to find dy by dx. So dy by dx also written as dy by d theta divided by dx by d theta. So dy by d theta is minus sin theta divided by dx by d theta. Dx by d theta is minus a sin theta. So minus minus cancel, sin theta will be cut. So we get b by a. Therefore dy by dx is equal to b by a. Okay.